everybody. Welcome back to Jack and Daxter, where we are still looking quite dumb, actually. Anyway, last time we did the tutorial, and we got introduced to this world. Now it's time to go to the beach. To the beach, to the beach, to the beach.
Oh, that's where we need to go. Okay. Well, I see that you two have finally decided to unblock my collectors. I would offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Daxter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Bam! Here it is!
secure it, Mama.
Ah! I'm not your mom! You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight.
I was expecting him to eat it. Eat him.
Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
All right, cool. Oh, Jack. Daxter. See, I didn't break it. It's over hard. Alright. What was that? Alright, we got that. We can... I saw this little flower thing. I thought it was me. Alright, next. Let's go.
But you aren't powered up with the blue stuff, so it ain't gonna help us!
You know what, Dax? No one's.
Hey! Seagulls! Let's buzz them for kicks. Thank you.
fell for it. I fell for my own trap. There's a power cell. How did I not see that before? Ah, that's right. There's three of them. I thought there was two. Chase the seals. And then there's two more. Oops. Oh, we take fall damage. Cool. Seven. What about this one? Okay. Oh, that's a lot. This is a different area. Ah, great. Wait, how many? Only found 19 out of 50 in this area? Jeez.
Did you see the size of the bite that Lurker Shark took out of the fisherman's boat? We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that dag nasty.
No, we cannot, my friend. No, we cannot. That's just good. Sales from those two people. Yes, this is
one. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on?
Yes.
I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totta, bye-bye.
Cheerio, oh, come on. Hello,
we gotta find all the parathyle. Alright, let's go sponsor the mayor. Ow.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. You! Yes. Oh, it is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
And maybe Chuvon would do better. Well, at least I got 14. I'm back down to 11. Wonderful. Alright, I need to help the one bird, that dude, sculpture. Help that here, help that. Okay. Now I just gotta explore this area and then we'll pull out the info. I need to get to that yaw somehow. Ah, here we go.
Wow! Check out that funky sculpture sitting on the rocks over there!
I need to find one more in this area. I think I need to give him orders. I think I need to do that. Run circle jump for this thing. This up, and yeah! Same thing. Yeah. That was much easier than I thought. Yeah! That's all set. I need to find 99 power cells. I think that's what it is.
This must be a precursor oracle like the sage always goes on about.
Who awakens the oracle? One of you has the light within. From before time, I have watched and waited for the true hero to return. Present to me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
120 per one. That would mean I need 240. How many more thingies do I need in this area? Not that one, this one. I need to find 7 more. Alright. See if I can find 7 more. I will be back to find these orbs and then we'll call it an episode. Yes, I have found them. But I'm missing one now. I will be back to find the last one. Well, I couldn't find it, but that's okay. I'll find it for you in the next episode. Anyway, with all that said, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Jak and Daxter. We'll be continuing this game along Spyro. And I hope you all enjoy that one too. Anyway, please leave a comment, subscribe, and leave a like. Not in that order. It can be in any order you like. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, and thanks for watching.